an amazing, amazing place. We use it every year. My wife's birthday is on the 29th of May, so this always falls on the weekend of her birthday. So the best gift in the world for her is to come out here and let her go wild.
This is my third year here. Marvelous, and it's way better this year, I can tell already.
I came from Castle Rock because I heard they have such good plants. And in fact, that's very true. And they're so obliging that we got lovely plants. We're ready to head home and do some work.
And I really like these flowers because of the different mixtures of colors. And they just sort of explode out.
Yeah, it's just so fun. I look forward to coming all year long. And, you know, they give you help comes and helps you carry around, helps you pick out, tells you what, you know, whether you need sun or perennial, whether it's an annual. It's a wonderful time. I have a great time.
My job is to say, yes, dear. And I did that very well.
And he has to push the car. I'm Ann, and we're from Monument. And I heard about this place, Dutch Gardens, from a friend, and she said, it's crazy, you have to get there early and all this, and so I thought, okay, I'll try. And I love the selection, it's stuff I would normally buy.
We started to come here last year for the first time, and my wife loves flowers, and we just can't believe the quality.
Oh my, well, I'm Lynn Cameron, and chosen mostly for their beauty. I'm just so excited. This is such a wonderful place to come every year. This is my second year. And they're just unique flowers and healthy looking, and I'm just really glad to be here.
Okay, this is my Mother's Day present from my daughter and her husband. I am thrilled to be here. It is God's garden. Take a pick. I am thrilled. I don't have to fight over which ones I want. There's plenty. I'm very thankful. There's such a beautiful variety and they look so healthy. It's going to be a blessing that's going to bless me all summer.